People don't choose generally to be homeless, and people don't choose generally to be poor. And if opportunities are given, they will succeed.
It's not something that we wish for. It's something that just happens, and it happens to everyday people.
So the impact of being able to remove them from their homelessness and put them into a place of hope, a place of security, a place of a place where they can thrive, that's the impact.